Hi there, this is Katy for RustiKate DIY, and this time around I'm going to be showing you how to make something with a sprinkler. For this project, it's really easy. What we're going to do is we're actually going to use the sprinkler for like a jewelry tree to like hold jewelry. Right, like that. It's actually super handy. If you found this video enjoyable, helpful, or entertaining, please comment, subscribe, or like below, and please join me again next time.